this thing on? Yo!
They call me Dave Grady and they're like hot chicks. But don't talk about me cause I get real pissed. It's none of your business what I do, what I say. You're just a bunch of niggers anyway.
There's a certain group of people called the Death Squad. But there's a certain people on the Death Squad who love to poke fun at me. Call me retarded, call me toothless, call me homeless, and other sorts of names. I picked the appropriate song to end this. Bane, go fuck yourself. IAC, go fuck yourself. See, there's been some boards that have gotten shut down all because of me. Bane came along and then he created his own Severus Bane Death Squad board. And then his board got shut down. I'm happy because I don't get to make fun of anymore on the Hyper board, the Death Squad board, or any board out there. I'm finally free of all of you fucking assholes for picking on me all these fucking years. I wave this flag in memory of my freedom. Perfect song.
And
bunch of dogs. I've asked many times, you know, I've asked her, you know, if I can, you know, bring my camera there. She said, no, I can't because I'm there to work, not play, you know. I go there every morning, you know. It's about 5:30 right now. You know, looking at my watch right here, it says, you know, 5:30. So, you know, just make this quick video shout out to those people on that stupid DS message board. Oh, because you people don't want to believe whatever, you know. Whatever, go F yourself. So I'm just making this quick video vlog update real quick. So just let y'all know, you know, I go there early, you know, like 8, sometimes 8, 9, sometimes in between, you know, I get to like 8:45 or so, close to 9, so I'm there, you know, around 9, and then, you know, I leave around like, you know, 4, sometimes 4:30, you know, depending upon, you know, whether he comes home early or late, whatever, you know, it all depends on his schedule, so, you know, that's the kind of thing. So just want to let you guys all know, I'm working with the dogs, you know, they're great bunch of dogs, you know, they all have names, it's kind of hard to remember them all, you know, between the cages and that kind of stuff, so, just make this quick shout out to you guys all that, you know, still working with the dogs, you know, alright, catch you guys all later, alright, bye-bye!
Hello, fellow YouTubers, got this box here from, Tom, you know, from Assholeville, Wisconsin, you know, Big Daddy, you know, all know on the Death Squad board. Let's open the box and see just what the fuck you sent me. I noticed you taped it really well. Let's see what you sent me there, Tom. Nice. Let's see. An air horn. I'm still gonna have fun with this, pissing people off in the drive. You know, when I'm driving, you know. You know. Oh, thanks for this, Tom. Appreciate it. The Batman! Batmobile! Thank you, Tom, thank you. I don't know why you scratched out the things in the back. I really don't know why, but I'm the Batman, you got me this one. Another one you got me? Thank you, Tom. Thank you. This one I already have, but thank you anyway. I already have this one. It's on my wall, but thanks anyway. I don't know what this gone fish, I have no idea what I'm going to use this for. Maybe I'll give it to a kid or something. Stuff from the cars, bubble stuff. Tom, really, come on, really? Yes, thank you, Tom, thank you. Jesus, I have enough of them already. You got me chiclets, thanks, Tom, thanks. Jesus Christ, Tom, some kind of water gun? Really, Tom, really, really? Thanks, Tom, I have enough of these, really. I got plenty of this, you know. Little soldiers, This I could really use. I'm gonna build myself like a miniature walkway over the Hudson, and I'll make it with wood or whatever, make like a miniature walkway, and I'll put these like little soldiers along the walkway or whatever, something, and like, you know, like, ba-ding, 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 you know, like picking people off, you know? But thanks, I'll appreciate this, Tom, thank you. And last but not least, you got me a shirt. I'm gonna reach myself here. Thank you for the shirt, Tom. No, I will not be wearing this anywhere, but in fact, I'm going to take this shirt and I'm going to throw it away, Tom. I appreciate what you got for me, Tom, but the shirt is going in the garbage. Thanks anyway.
Come on, man.
What, Tom? You're an asshole. A big asshole. Got a pair of scissors right here. You know that shirt? I'm gonna destroy it with this pair of scissors. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it down the line, down the middle. I'm doing this in memory of you, Tom. You're an asshole. Destroying the shirt. You know what, Tom? I think I'll just go ahead and like that. This is the destroyed shirt that Tom sent me, but I went and destroyed it. Die, Tom. I hate you, Tom. You're an asshole, Tom. Oh, I forgot to slice it down the middle. Couldn't find a place to burn it, so I thought I'd destroy it out in the park. Truly are an asshole, Tom.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to give to you footage that is so unethical, so vile, just enough evasion to share with you right here on YouTube. What you're about to see is footage from the outside part of the Swamp Pool House.
ASL.
I'm going to go right down to the center.
ASL.
That is what's wrong with America today.